fires the Hawks star into the zone. Patrick Kane steps on, he scores! Patrick Kane stepped it low to the left side, and the Hawks have found an answer on Corey Snyder, and now they're down two.
And the 300th career goal in the unbelievable career of that man, Patrick Kane. And we talk about it all the time, Pat. He's so good at getting through the puck. When he shoots it, he's trying to rip it through the net. Great follow through. You see the snap at the end? That puts a little extra zip on it. He's really happy with that one. He knows it's 300. Beats Corey Schneider.
By LeBanc. Across for Evander Kane. His shot blocked away. That's Mueller. Filling the lane for the Devils. Now Mirko delivering a check on Kane. Shot by Burns. Save made. Pavelski at the doorstep. He scores. Joe Pavelski gives the Sharks a 1-0 lead.
Puck comes right out to Pavelski. And an easy chip in for him to give the Sharks a lead.
Heine stick handling at the top of the zone. Pivots away from Malkin. Holding. Had Myers cut off. Here comes Phil Kessel. He wants a breakaway. Kessel all along for the victory. He scores! Goal number 300. Overtime game winner. You got it all.
Phil Kessel could smell it. And he smelled victory as he took the puck 150 feet. Coast to coast to win 5-hole by Connor Hellebuck.
Great stick there by Petrangelo. And now the Blues are 3-on-2. It's Stastny to the net. A shot. He scores! Point number 600 for Stastny here in Denver, and it's 1-1.
A great wrist shot by Stastny after the Avalanche had too many men on the ice, but a turnover and a pickoff in the defensive zone for the St. Louis Blues leads to an odd man rush, and boy, Stastny has proven time and time again that he has got a lethal wrist shot. Here's the one too many passes by the Avalanche. Now through the neutral zone, Tarasenko feeds him. And with time and space, Paul Stastny, the former Avs, rips it by the stick side on Jonathan Bernier for point number 600.
Ryder, and across to Parisi, who carries to center. Parisi fanned on it. On the second try, played it down to the corner. Koivu has it off the wall, out front. Parisi scores! 700 career points for Zach Parisi. Goal number 339. And the Wild have the lead for the first time tonight.
Well, this is puck placement, as he backhanded it. He didn't power it through, but he just gets a quick shot that beats the goaltender because Campbell had not butterflied. He had not closed the pads.
Hooks to Thornton, ahead to Pavelski. Meyer back up on this line now. Meyer down behind the goal line. A chip for Thornton. Now Pavelski at the side. They score! Joe Pavelski! And we're tied 1-1. And it's his 300th National Hockey League goal. And don't tell me, another Florida challenge? They won two of them in San Jose 2 weeks ago. They're going to challenge this.
Well, watch Pavelski's left skate right there. But the puck is there. Luongo's looking to his right. If they disallow this, I am going to scratch my head.
The call on the ice is confirmed. No goaltender interference. We have a goal. Florida loses their timeout.
Vasilevsky to play it behind the net. Cullen cuts underneath. Pillorn. Point. Lost it to Cullen along the boards. Cullen got it to Ennis back of the net. Cullen up front, Foligno scores! Add another Minnesota guy to the score sheet as Cullen does the work and sets it on the stick of Foligno. Foligno finishes, it's 4-1.
The pass is intercepted though and is brought away the sense. With now here's Kane coming in on goal, he shoots, he scores! Kane takes the breakaway pass and makes it a 2-0 game.
You can see this happening. Look at this, Patrick Kane, as soon as he realized he was getting it, he just exploded up through the middle of the ice. And his acceleration gave separation. And there was no catching him right there. And he went short side, just inside the post on Carter Hutton. And that's Jeff Skinner, he's a very good skater. And that is his 900th career point.
Shattenkirk keeps it away from Genzel. Now Sherry for Kessel. He scores!
Two goals in a minute 15. 15 seconds. Number 20 on the season for Phil Kessel. Penguins lead 3-2.
And not many have a better wrist shot in the game than this. Phil Kessel, who leads his team in scoring going into tonight's game.
Tips it to the boards. Parisi plays across for Dumba. Dumba comes to center, and the Wild have numbers at the Islander line. Parisi fires, scores! And there it is, number 300 for Zach Parisi.
That 300th is always the toughest to get, isn't it?
What a number nice. 300 for Parisi, and you saw the note, the third Minnesota-born player all time to score 300 goals. He joins Dave Christian and Phil Housley on a very short list.
And just a little nifty wrist shot there. It didn't wind up. He was at a fairly sharp angle, but he just saw some space five hole on Greiss and chipped it home.